In this video, we'll explore the pros and cons of Shopify versus WordPress with WooCommerce to help you decide which is the best option for you. Specifically, we'll analyze how they compare in terms of getting started, pricing, design and customization options, and features. When launching an online store, there are a number of things to consider, like product market fit, your general go-to-market strategy, and customer acquisition channels. And as part of that, there's choosing the right e-commerce platform to support your venture, which by the end of this video is a decision you should feel comfortable making. So let's get to it. We've put together a blog post that you can follow along with on the Oakland blog at oaklyn.com/blog. We'll add a direct link in the description below, as well as provide a link to each platform and include discounts where available. Let's take a look at Shopify first. Shopify is the ultimate all-in-one go-to e-commerce platform for anyone seriously considering starting their own online or offline store. If setting up a complete, well-rounded e-commerce shop in less than an hour with zero programming or web development skills, no downloads or installations, and no extra worries around hosting or domains sounds like what you need, Shopify could be for you. As a side note, Shopify now even provides point of sale services. This means you can utilize Shopify to handle the sale of products in a physical store as well as directly online. Shopify can even help take care of your inventory and shipping. So what is WordPress with WooCommerce? WooCommerce itself is just a plugin. It's a piece of software that you can plug into an existing platform to add the features, functionality, and new components required to provide the full e-commerce experience. You can't do anything with WooCommerce on its own, but it definitely shouldn't be underestimated. WooCommerce provides almost everything Shopify does, offline POS capabilities aside. You may have noticed some pretty big differences between the two platforms from the brief description covered so far. Note that Shopify is an all-in-one solution, whereas WooCommerce is just a plugin that needs to be used on an existing platform. The most important thing you should know is that both, by and large, provide the same capabilities when all is said and done. They do go about providing these solutions, though, in very different ways. And that is what we want to highlight for you. Firstly, let's compare Shopify versus WordPress with WooCommerce in terms of getting started. Setting up an online store without any web development experience, no prerequisites, and the minimal time investment sounds ridiculous, right? Not with Shopify. This is one factor where Shopify really stands out. To create an online store with Shopify, follow the link in the description to the Shopify website, click the Get Started button, fill in some basic personal info as well as what and how you want to sell, and you're off. Now, by navigating your way to the dashboard, this is where you can start customizing your store, add products, choose your domain URL, look at sales reports, or choose a plan if you're ready to make things official. From here, it's also easy to add new products. You simply go to the Products option and click Add Product or Import Product. In the Add Product screen, you'll enter some basic information about the product as well as some images. It's easy to add auxiliary information like product type, vendor, sales channel, and collections that will make it easy to organize your store and improve the user experience. It really doesn't get much simpler than this. Okay, it's time for WordPress. If you already have a WordPress site set up, it's actually a relatively straightforward process. And if not, we have a number of free tutorials that walk you through the process of creating an e-commerce website with WordPress, step by step. To access these, check out the Oakland website or YouTube channel. The steps you'll need to cover include securing your domain and hosting. We would recommend WP Engine. There's a link to a discount in the description. However, if the budget's tight, you can go with a shared hosting option to start with, like Bluehost. Once again, there's a link in the description for a discount, which includes a free domain. You'll then need to install WordPress. If you go with the WP Engine option, this will already be taken care of for you. If you plan to accept payments directly on your site, you'll need an SSL certificate. This is also included for free with WP Engine by Let's Encrypt, or can be purchased via Bluehost. Next, you'll want to find a WooCommerce-ready WordPress theme. WordPress has thousands of themes, free or paid, but only some support WooCommerce. We have put together a list of the best e-commerce WordPress themes to help make this decision easier for you. Lastly, you'll need to add the WooCommerce plugin to WordPress. Luckily, this process is quick and easy and comes with an installation wizard, which is simple to follow. Once WooCommerce is installed, you can start customizing and adding products to your store. The process isn't all that different to Shopify. Next, we'll look at the pricing structure of Shopify versus WordPress. Nothing in this world that's worth having comes for free, and this is also true for Shopify. From the outset, we must say that for what you get, we think Shopify is worth it for most users. The pricing structure is also very straightforward. The more you pay per month, the better the rates and more access to features. There are three primary options: Basic Shopify at $29 per month, Shopify at $79 per month, and Advanced Shopify at $299 per month. As you can see, the different packages come with varying inclusions of features, as well as a difference in transaction fees. We'll add a link below to the Shopify pricing page to allow you to go through the inclusions in more detail. There's also a $9 Shopify Lite option that allows you to sell items and run a store through social media platforms or an existing site. Let's take a look at the WordPress with WooCommerce pricing structure. As a piece of open source software, the basic version of WooCommerce is completely free. Because it is free, it's not an all-inclusive solution like Shopify, and there are extra costs associated. There are also a number of paid extensions that allow you to extend the base functionality and include things such as managing subscriptions, invoicing, and packaging, just to name a few. We've provided a list of the costs for running a WordPress with WooCommerce website on the Oakland blog post, which covers things like your domain, hosting, SSL certificates, and premium themes. Check out the article for more details. We'll now compare Shopify versus WordPress from a design and customization perspective. This is perhaps one field where Shopify falls short in comparison to WordPress. To bring the vision of your online store to life, you'll need to take advantage of a website theme. Themes are pre-designed layouts that are styled a certain way and ready for you to simply pop in your own images, text, elements, and make some minor customizations. Shopify only allows you to choose themes from their own theme library. Currently, their library consists of 10 free paid themes, usually with 2 styles per theme, and 48 paid themes, each with 3 to 4 styles per theme. As you can see, the list isn't extensive. This closed set of themes does come with a unique benefit though. Each theme is guaranteed to be of high quality. The creation of these themes is outsourced to ensure that they stay current and very attractive. Every theme is strictly vetted by Shopify to conform to their practices and rules. All themes have the below characteristics. Consistent coding standards and logic flow are SEO optimized, come with an excellent scalable design, and are tuned for great performance. Shopify themes are easy to use and scale well with your business as it grows. The loading times are also impressive compared to many other hosting services. The only drawback is the limited number of design options to choose from. In stark contrast, the open source nature of WordPress and WooCommerce leads to an overwhelming number of themes and styles to choose from. Review our list of the best WordPress themes for e-commerce, available on our YouTube channel or blog. When reviewing a WordPress theme, you'll need to pick one that supports WooCommerce. This will ensure that there are no problems installing the WooCommerce plugin and that everything works as expected. Lastly, let's explore the features of Shopify versus WordPress. Seeing that we describe Shopify as an all-in-one e-commerce solution, you're probably expecting a powerhouse list of features. Well, you won't be disappointed. Some of its many features include print shipping labels, 24/7 support, fraud analysis, free SSL certificate, gift cards, professional reports, abandoned cart recovery, and an advanced report builder, just to name a few. Obviously, availability of some of these features will depend on which package you choose. Follow the link in the description below to learn about all the inclusions. It's also worth noting again that Shopify also provides services for physical stores, including auxiliary functions like taking inventory of stock and shipping. This gives it a huge advantage over WooCommerce and WordPress if you already own a physical store. That being said, WooCommerce is definitely not far behind in regards to features. It has some capabilities for a parallel offline store, but isn't as extensive as Shopify. Pretty much everything you need to sell products online is at your disposal. It may take a little more work, but whatever you can do with Shopify, you can achieve with WordPress and WooCommerce, and much more. Some of the core features include, on top of credit cards, the ability to set up a variety of external payment gateways like PayPal or Stripe, as well as many others. You can adjust shipping rates and taxes. Just like Shopify, you can have an unlimited number of products and categories, a large number of plugins, extensions, and apps are available, and free extensions for a Facebook store and ads. The biggest advantage you'll gain by using WooCommerce is that you'll be utilizing the WordPress platform itself. WordPress is one of the leading CMS platforms out there and allows you to create a full online store and website experience with greater control over design, features, and functionality. So let's wrap this up. When is Shopify a better option than WordPress and WooCommerce? One, you already have a physical store or you want to launch one in unison with your online store. Two, you are not web or tech savvy and would like a completely hands-off approach. And three, you don't already have a site or blog and it isn't the focus of your online store. Alternatively, when is WordPress and WooCommerce a better option than Shopify? One, you already have a WordPress site or blog set up. Two, blogging is an essential part of your business and you need a full website experience. Or three, you are relatively web or tech savvy and want more control and freedom over your online store. And that completes our review of Shopify versus WordPress. Hopefully you feel more informed and equipped to make the right decision for you. If you like this video, hit the like button and remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos related to blogging, digital marketing, and how to run a successful website. To get access to exclusive discounts, free tutorials, and to stay in the loop on the latest happenings, sign up for our newsletter at Oaklyn, OHKLYN.com. And until next time, happy building.